Start tonight with our top story out of San Juan, where police are searching for a man who they say kidnapped a woman at gunpoint, then stole her car. CBS4's Sydney Hernandez joins us now live from where the kidnapping happened with more. Sydney.
Well, Chris, it happened Monday morning around 7:30 right here at the Junior Supermarket parking lot, where police say a woman was loading her groceries into her car when a man approached her and took out a gun from the back of his waist and placed it against her back and made her get inside of her Jeep and then took off. The man told her to get inside the Jeep, and when the two of them took off, he dropped her off in a secluded area in Edinburgh and told her to walk. Police say the woman called a family member, and that's when they alerted police about the stolen Jeep and the kidnapping. In the video, you can see the suspect is wearing a plaid blue shirt with jeans. Police say he was dropped off by someone else in a white F-150. If you have any information about the suspect in the video or the white F-150, you are asked to call San Juan Police. That number is 283-8477. If you do have information leading to his arrest, you may be eligible for a $1,000 reward. Reporting live in San Juan with Complete Valley coverage, Sydney Hernandez, CBS 4 Valley at 5.